When we start a design, we always start with a set of requirements. For this project, the most important requirement was that we want to limit the draft, so we want to have a shallow draft boat, but without compromising speed and efficiency.
He's an in-house naval architect team is responsible for developing this new hull design. It is developed from a history of Heesen hulls. It has the Heesen DNA in it.
In the process of designing the hull form, we start with a recent hull form with a certain shape. But somewhere in the process we thought, what if we changed the keel line to be not a standard speedboat keel line, but more a more efficient shape that we also see on our recent projects that are very efficient hull forms. So we could make sure that while making the shallow draft, we could still meet the speed.
We cooperate with Van Oossanen for this design because they are the specialists in CFD calculations, which is very important to develop a hull like this. And they also support us with the tank tests.
Van Oossanen is an independent naval architecture studio. And for this project, we were contracted by Heesen Yachts to perform the hull optimization and to commission and witness the tank testing. In the tone tank of the Wolfson unit, we do tests with a scale model of the real ship. The scale is about 1 to 16. And we test about both in calm water and in waves. During the tank test in calm water, we look for the resistance of the hull and things as trim and sinkage, basically how the boat performs in calm water. And in waves, we specifically look for things as deck wetness, vertical accelerations, and the visual impression of how the boat behaves in waves.
I think tank testing is still necessary because you want to fine-tune certain elements of your boat, and most importantly you want to validate that your prediction that you did with CFD is correct.
CFD stands for computational fluid dynamics. Basically it is a digital towing tank.
The biggest challenge in this design I think was to incorporate all factors that are affected by the hull form, because this is going to be a series ship, so the hull form is very important. So you have to have everything right from the start. That means stability, weight, but also aesthetics, and to incorporate that all in one design and to do it right, that was I think the biggest challenge.